unit on scene. I just want to head towards the food court entrance.
Take your hands out of your pockets. Do it now.
I don't have anything.
Take your hands out of your pockets. Do it now.
For what? For what? I ain't got nothing, man.
Start working and supervising this way.
I don't have anything.
Take your hands out of your pockets.
Take your hands out of your pockets. Take your hands out of your pockets or you're going to be tased. Do it now.
Okay.
Do it now.
Okay.
Do it now. Give us your hands.
Okay. I'm fixing you, man. I'm here.
Take your hands out of your pocket.
Here. I told you I don't have nothing, man. I told you I don't have anything, man. I don't
have your hands out of your pockets. Do it now.
I don't have
Take your hands out of your pockets. Do it now. Stop resisting.
I'm not resisting.
Stop resisting.
I don't have anything.
Get your hands out of your pockets.
I don't have nothing there.
Get your hands out of your pockets.
Take your hands out of your pockets or you're going to be tased. Do it now. You got it?
You're going to get tased.
For what? Here.
Get your hands out of your pocket.
Get your head out from under you.
I don't have anything.
Get your hands.
Clear, guys. Clear, guys. Taser, taser. Put your hands behind your back. Do it now.
Your back.
Put your hands behind your back or you're going to get another tase.
Dispatch 207, taser deployed.
Do not resist, or you're going to get tased again. Search him quick.
205, he's in custody.
.07-10-4, you can release the marker. It's, Rochelle Borkhart's boyfriend. What's his name? Reginald Cole. Dispatch 207, check locals for Reginald Cole. That's what we'll have here. 207 to 2244, go ahead. Is he good so far?
Yeah.
So far.
I'm back.
You want a paramedic?
207, I don't believe paramedics are going to be necessary.
Reginald, do you want paramedics to remove the barbs? Reginald, you going
to
want paramedics to remove the barb? No? Okay.
I think one's already out. Let me get that other barb out, and then we'll flip him and finish searching him.
Okay, yeah, hold on a second. We're going to check for weapons and stuff. Sit up on your butt.
Sit up on your butt.
Reginald, do you want an ambulance?
Want an ambulance?
No?
No.
How you doing? Reginald.
Hmm?
How you doing? Check his mouth.
Open your mouth.
Open your mouth, Reginald.
Open your mouth. Just
what's that? You all right, Amber?
Yes. 202, can we have an ambulance on the site, please? Reginald.
Reginald.
For. He's conscious and breathing. He might be under the influence or something.
Open your mouth for us.
Open up.
Do you have any bullets on you? I don't have any bullets.
Reginald.
I got those on.
You guys got him so I can put these barbs in a...
Reginald. Reginald.
Stop banging your head, Reginald. We got one.
Fire to come in the first place. Open your mouth for me, please, okay?
Open your mouth, Reginald.
Reginald, just
you
open your mouth.
You didn't swallow anything, did you?
Open your mouth so we can see.
Huh?
Open your mouth, Reginald. You don't have anything in there, do you?
Calm down.
Did you swallow
the jewelry?
Are you sure? Because you gotta let us know.
Did anyone else deploy taser?
No.
Huh? It was just me, right?
Yeah.
Reginald, we got an ambulance on the way, okay?
Just be honest with you if you took anything else, okay? Just for your safety, Reginald. Did you take any other drugs of any kind today?
Is there any looking for two females with like curly hair, white females, tall?
Who was?
They were kind of on their way out, like acting.
Unless they're with them.
Was it Rochelle Borchardt, was it? Can you hang on to this for a second? I'm not finding any jewelry, but he's not opening his mouth, so I'm not wondering if... Yeah. Yep. He's not opening his mouth. I'm not finding any jewelry on him, but he's not opening his mouth. Well, either that or it's in his mouth. Reginald? Yeah, he's breathing.
When we brought him, like
this guy that was recording said he saw what happened, but now he's walking away.
Okay.
In that green hat there. I told him you might like to speak with him, but he obviously didn't want to talk.
Yeah, I'm recording. I was standing outside the edge gate, and I was recording, waiting for him to come out that way. He got two taser barbs in his back.
Okay, get that out.
I think there might be some. Well, we got the barbs out. He said it was okay if we took it out.
Okay.
He's not opening his mouth. We haven't found the merchandise that we're looking for, and we're just wondering if it's not in his mouth or if he's.
Like jewelry or something?
Yeah.
Alright. What's your name?
I believe it's Reginald
Cole. Reginald Cole, yeah.
Reginald.
Well, it seemed like a few minutes. It was probably 10 seconds.
Yeah. We'll just put them in our ambulance here. We'll keep them
What are we looking for? Did she say, Tom?
It possibly put it up his sleeve, and I don't think we checked his sleeve, so...
There's something in his mouth.
Can you please spit out on the ground, whatever's in your mouth? You just make it easy for everyone.
No, you got something in your teeth.
What's in your mouth?
Nothing.
It's not worth swallowing, whatever it is, okay?
Open your mouth, please.
Just spit it out, Reginald.
Reginald, you don't want any other charges. Just spit it out.
What else?
Earring.
Good. It's an earring. So where's the other one?
That's all I have.
Did you swallow it?
Mm-hmm. You swallowed it?
Mm-hmm. Okay then. We'll go to the hospital and I'll figure that out for you, okay? Do you have any medical problems?
But you still get... Well, spit it out.
Spit it out, Reginald.
Spit it out, Reginald.
Get the other one out of there and
he's got something else in there.
Give him up.
Spit it out. Yeah. Open your mouth.
Do spit it out. Do it now, Reginald.
Reginald, just spit it out.
Spit it out. He's got
You already spit one out.
You have cardboard in there too, because that came on.
Spit it out, Reginald.
Spit it out.
There you go.
Is that it?
Put the rest of it out.
What's it?
Is that a hypogloss or maybe
you're
right?
There's another
ear. Okay, let's watch what you did.
Then lift your head up and open so we can see your mouth. No, it spit the rest of it out.
Do it now, Reginald.
Spit the rest of it out, Reginald.
It's my earring, man.
At this point,
spit it out.
Spit it out.
Come on, man. Why are you doing
spit
that?
Spit it out.
Just spit it out.
Okay.
Spit it out. Spit it out. Do it now.
Okay.
Spit it out.
Okay.
Spit it out.
All of it.
That's it, man.
No, there's more in there, Reginald. I saw it. Spit it out.
Come on, maybe I'll do it to my neck, man.
Then spit it out.
Back on my neck.
Spit it out.
Back on my neck, man.
Spit it out.
I don't know. That's it right there.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
Back on my head, man.
Spit it out.
I came in and they had a round fight.
Spit it out.
Come on, man. I'm gonna do that to my neck, man.
Spit it out, then.
I ain't doing shit, man, if you don't let go of my neck, man. Let go of my neck!
Spit it out. Do it now.
Nope.
Here, let's get him up here on the bed.
Yeah.
Let's sit up here, Reggie. Reggie, I need you to sit up here on the...
Stand up.
For me.
Reggie,
yeah, we'll get it for you, okay?
Reggie, I don't have anything to go. Can you open your mouth? Can you tip your head back and open your mouth?
I don't have anything on. No, it ain't. Look. I don't have anything on.
Can you see it?
How do you get that back
there? That's fucking enough.
That's this shit.
It's stuck up on your
face. That's this shit. I'm spitting it out right now.
I don't know if you're going to be able to hear it.
Okay, we just don't want you to get sick and get hurt. I mean, we'll deal with
all
this
stuff
later, man.
I'm fine. It's my area, man. It's my area.
All right, tilt your head back. Tilt your head back one more time for us, just on your own. We won't force you. You can tilt your head back towards me, okay? And just look up so we can look inside and make sure you don't have anything that's going to hurt you when you swallow it, okay? Ready? Sit up straight for me. Open your mouth.
It is sharp, so...
We're not going to put our hands in your mouth. We just want to see inside, okay? Sit up straight, please. Reggie, sit up straight for me. Come on. Sit up straight. Open your mouth.
Let me go.
Okay, sit up. Sit up for me then, okay? And then just open your mouth and stick out your tongue. Okay? You ready? Alright, sit up. Open your mouth. Reggie, you're not chewing that up, are you?
Mm-hmm.
You get shard the glass in your stomach,
yeah,
you're going to have to do surgery,
really,
man.
Sick.
Reggie?
It's been gone, man. I'm trying to get the shit out of my teeth.
Okay, just open your mouth. We'll take a look. Maybe we can get you a rinse to rinse it out, okay?
Here, let me start my leg down there.
Open,
well, open
your mouth. Say ah again.
Whatever.
I told you I ain't
okay,
got it.
Sit back against the cot then.
I told you I ain't got it.
All right. We'll get to where we have to get to eventually, so.
There you go.
Perfect. What are you taking me to the doctor for?
Just
because
he has something in his mouth. Look at there.
You go to the hospital with him?
Yep. Can I have my phone and my
Yep, we'll keep track of it for you. Amber, were those your cuffs?
Yes.
Okay. If you, whoever's got the property, if you just want to head up to the hospital with
Yeah, I don't think there's anything else we need here, but it's basically just all chewed up.
Have to clean it up.
Yeah. All right. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Just give me your version of it real quick.
I approached him. He tried going back into the store. Then he said, "Screw this." She came up, grabbed his arm, at that point asked me to remove his hands multiple times, kept asking, another officer came in, continued to ask him, he just proceeded this way as the officer is walking back this way, and when he refused multiple times, takes the hands out of his and makes it over.
Okay.
And
they did that by
No, he was on the ground already, attempting to get his hands out.
The earring and the paper.
I'd like to photograph it at the very least.
Fine. That's fine. Emily. Middle initial A. B R E I D E N B A T H.
I'm 715
You guys made me nervous saying you didn't find it. I was like, I didn't know what you had.
Well, he was. No, he was doing
feeling for OP.
Yeah.
And like I said, I know he searched him well, but I still suspected that he had another one up his sleeve. That same kind of card.
The same
that,
kind of.
That white card that you had crumpled up on the ground.
Oh, okay.
Is it in there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Similar that was
style.
In his mouth.
Oh.
Yeah, so
lovely.
You definitely want to.
That older one?
Yeah.
Oh.
Do they have sanitizer somewhere close? Right over there.
You guys know where we're at for the short term, so.
He'll have two barb marks right in the middle of his back. I probably deployed from 18 inches. I told him, stop resisting. I mean, I was screaming in his ear, stop resisting. He's keeping his hands.
We had first contact, but that was down by
the end. And
you were blocking,
probably right by the
checklist,
kind of
in front of the 207, can I get the cab number?
She was kind of walking behind the door.
Two oh seven ten four. Two oh seven. I believe I copied 55413. Is that correct? Okay. Not that I saw. Okay. Yeah, if you want to, just as a precaution. His pants or his coat? I thought it was his
pants
pocket, yeah.
Because they were underneath.
His right, yeah, you guys got his right arm out, and I was just pinning his, I was pinning his elbow down with my knee, trying to get his left hand out of his pocket, and he was resisting. That's when I kind of told them, and I told him, it's like, stop resisting or you're going to get tased. And I pulled out, and again, 18 to 24 inches away, taser, and deployed.
How long a cycle do you think you gave him?
Oh, one full cycle.
5 seconds.
Yeah, he was, I mean, his hands were instantly out at that, during the ride, so.
Okay.
Right.
And that was the only case
of that was the only deployment, yeah. I saw the, there's one of the...